Welcome back to Phasmophobia. Continuing on my quest to $20,000 using the 8x multiplier. So I almost got back to where I was before my death a couple videos ago. I may redo another video in Tanglewood, Willow, and Camp Woodwind at a later time. But for now, yesterday I said that I would do Maple Lodge and the prison, so that's what I'm going to do today. 8x. I still have to do an experiment in the high school where if the ghost starts hunting and it sees you, and you have the repel objective, if you step around a corner and then light the smudge, will the repel be satisfied? Because I know that the repel requires that the ghost see you at the moment you light the smudge, but what I'm not sure of is if the ghost knows where you are and it's coming to you, or if it sees you step around a corner and it's coming to your location to search, is that also good enough to give you the repel objective? Okay. So, Maple Lodge, it's going to be heavy raining outside, so I won't be able to light any smudges. So, as I'm first searching around, if I end up getting a demon, I'm going to get screwed. We'll see what happens. And I think I've only been to Maple Lodge like once or twice, and I've only been to the prison once. So I'm going to take a quick look around, see what I can find. And I haven't even been inside the cabin yet.
Equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. New intel. Reports of light switching. Possibly harmless, but be careful out there.
Witness a ghost event. Walk through salt. Sanity below 25. I'm not sure if I'm going to want to do this, but I mean, maybe I could if I just hide in the cabin with a couple vials. And then I could just eat them and get out. Who knows? So the cabin's there. Okay. So I need to go around that way to get to the generator. Maple Lodge campsite. I haven't been looking for cursed objects at all. Can't light the fire. So I have no idea where cursed objects are at all in the slightest. That's a phone. Heard something over here. So I haven't noticed the bone anywhere yet. Maybe I could quickly check out the cabin. I gotta go around the long way, right? Or is it down this way? Yeah, I've never been in the cabin at all. First time here. Last I remember, there was something in the water here somewhere. Yep, thought so. Jason mask. How do you open these? Can you not open them in VR? What the heck? Is this how you open them? I don't think that's right. That's weird. In here. Oh yeah, it's really in here. Or it's a banshee. Okay, I'm going to take a quick trip back. Those look like EMF-5s to me. Could have been a Wraith that teleported to me, too. What else is possible? Ubaki, Raiju, Myling, Twins, Goryo. Nothing that particularly hunts early. So I think I'm clear. I'm going to make a quick trip back to the cabin just to drop off my smudge and then come back for more stuff. Can use the, well, I could use the summoning circle to get my sanity low, but I don't know if I want to do that while the ghost is in there. That might not be wise. Alright, so sanity's low, so I can take that. I'm going to guess that EMF-5 is one of the evidences, and, well, what else could it possibly be? I mean, I really do have to just collect more evidence to really know. So let's just take a bunch of stuff. Sanity, 98, go. Seems like this is the place. Wait. I want to turn off the lights so that it's easier to make things out with dots. Look, definitely looks like another EMF-5. Could look around the room for an orb next time I'm there. Walk through salt. Jeez, now it's out here. Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? How old are you? What do you want? How old are you? What do you want? How old are you? How old are you? Okay. That's... Didn't see an orb, no spirit box, no ghost writing yet. Freezing temps will not be a thing. So fingerprints. I don't know how reliable that's going to be. Let's see, if I'm going to take a UV with me, I might as well take... salt with me too. I can't stay for too long. I'll give myself 1 minute. Are you hunting? No, I didn't think so. Seems to be hanging around out here now. How old are you? What do you want? And 70. I can't make enough guesses with just this. I need more. Here we go. We got our dots. Wraith, Oni, Goryo, and Raiju. Raiju's early hunt at 65, so I have to be careful. I don't think I ever got an EMF2 anywhere. Onis can't do the wisp event. Okay, alright, so clearly it's giving off dots, so I'll do the Goryo test. And I'll use the EMF to do a Wraith test inside of the cabin. It'll at least be a start. And then if I start a hunt and it's fast, that means it's a Raiju. Okay. I could see its dots, so it's not a Goryo. Can you at least walk through some salt for me? How old are you? All right. Turn this on. Where was my EMF? Where did I put it? Here. Shut off the power. I'll give myself 1 minute here. Let it try to tell it. Oh, wait a minute. I don't need to do that. I just need to get it to walk through salt and take a picture. Well, pretty cold in here. Turn the fuse box on again. Okay, it's fully warm in here. This is no longer its room. Come on, walk through some salt. If you don't walk through salt, I'm going to go back and get a sanity pill and come back with more salt. Because I don't want to hang around out here too long. It could still be a Raiju. Walk through salt, sanity below. I never found the bone. Sanity is now 100. Becky Wright. Becky Wright? Becky Wright. Becky Wright. Becky Wright? Becky Wright. It's frustrating. Where did I put the EMF? Doesn't even want to give me any fingerprints so I can get some photos. Oh, that's the bug. Wait a minute. Huh, interesting. So I was opening a locked door by making it smaller. Come on, man. Step through some salt. You're gonna make me let you hunt? Is that what you're gonna do? What's up here, by the way? Interesting. Yeah, I gotta go back for another another sanity pill. I'm gonna guess that it's not a wraith. But what I can do? If it's a Raiju, it's gonna hunt at 65%. I'm willing to take that risk. Can I light this? Oh my god, I can. So how do I close this? It's gonna hunt for 50 seconds. If it's a Raiju. All I can do is just hide here. Oh, wait a minute. Did I just see something? I need an interaction circle. And I'm in the light right now. That's no good. Just going to check my sanity real quick. Dang, still got a ways to go. Okay. It's about a minute and 20 seconds. See where I'm at now. Dang. Alright, well, sorry to take this extra amount of time. I'll give it 2 more minutes. Just want to see what my sanity is at. Okay, 60, 60. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to get back to this tent. I'm going to hit this light. Preserve my sanity. And if it hunts, I know that it's a Raiju. Oh, crap. I should get rid of this. Give it just a couple minutes. Okay, I think I'm satisfied. Okay, chances are pretty high that it's an Oni. It can't be a Goryo. It had plenty of opportunity to hunt as a Raiju. And I had the EMF on me and it never teleported to me, so I'm going to guess Oni. And I only got one photo. That's okay. And it didn't even walk through salt for me. Not once. I had all that salt over there and didn't even walk through it. That's frustrating. Okay. Well, I'll live with what I have. And the only reason I think it's an EMF level 5 is because of the graph. So I could be way off here. Tony.
Welcome
Sweet.
Back. There's some jobs ready for you.
$375. Something. Okay. Detailed statistics. Total sanity gain and lost. Time in ghost room, 6 minutes. Time in light, time in dark. Total time investigating. Fuse box. It turned it off and turned it back on again. 25 interactions. No room changes. So its favorite room was always just outside. One event. Oh, wow. It was a high roamer. And the bone... Wait a minute. The bone location was in the blue tent, and I was in there waiting for the hunt, and I never looked around and saw it. That would have been another $160 for me. All right, it's time for the prison. So I don't even know my way around this place. I know that all of the cursed objects are in the lobby. But other than that, I really do not know my way around.
Equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. There have been new reports of a cursed object nearby. This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You may be able to use it to your advantage.
I'm just looking for ghost orbs. Cleanse, repel, photo of the ghost. So I'll start with a quick look around and find the ghost I'll find the cursed object in the lobby. You know what? I better find out where the fuse box is. Oh, you know what? And I wouldn't have seen a ghost orb yet because the ghost doesn't activate until I open the front door. Any case, the oh wow. Way the heck back there, okay. Fuse box is in the left cell block, halfway down. Music box. Okay. That could come in handy. I'll have to report that cabin door bug. I was allowed to open it without having the key. Which isn't that big of a deal, maybe? But still. So that's how you get upstairs, huh? And the last time I did this, the ghost room was in here, in the shower room. No inmates allowed without staff supervision. Oh. lighting controls? That's how you turn on the lights? Oh my god, that's cool. I never knew that. Interesting. That one sounds normal. Kind of cool. Okay. There are no phones to ring, so that makes the ghost room a little harder to find than in the high school. Take a quick look upstairs, hopefully I don't get lost. Already lost? Did I just hear something hit a locker? Warden's office. Hello, Warden. In one of the cell blocks. Interesting. Okay, so you can use... Oh. Nope, it's just a walkway. So you can scream from a balcony for help while the ghost is chasing you. But you can't jump over it. This is totally a bonus treasure Resident Evil room. Okay, I have no idea where the ghost is. So I will... There's more over here. But I haven't heard anything. I thought I heard something hit a locker somewhere. I'm gonna go straight out and get a sanity pill now. Could use the music box. Okay. So I went there and I went upstairs, but I didn't really go into these rooms at all and I didn't check that way. So I'll do that on my next trip. So there's two staircases leading up. This place is a maze. All right, so I'll start by going through here and checking out these rooms, and then I'll go up that way. Right, I turned off hiding spaces. This is a very big room. I recognize most of these rooms from the playthroughs that I saw other people play. I just never actually been here before. But the problem is, taking this long to find the ghost room, I'd have to work quickly to figure out what it is. Otherwise, just use up all my sanity. The library. Okay. Oop. What did I just hear? I heard shower water. This is it. Crap. Okay, I found it. Mostly. How do I get out of here? This is just an office. How do we get out of here? It's through there. And then it was in here too. So it's just in this general area. Okay, good. So it's rather close to the entrance. And while I'm thinking about it, leave you there just in case. Now I could use the music box to get a photo, but maybe I can still get lucky. Okay, I'm going to make a evidence equipment only trip this time. I'm going to use this to look for ghost orbs and this to try to nail down the ghost room. And I'm not going to say a word because if it's a yokai, it'll hunt on me. First evidence done. We got an orb. Could be a mimic. In which case, I hate it. That's low enough. That puts me at 100, so now I can go in with a book and, dots. How old are you?
Young.
I heard a door, but where? Oh, duh. Can't detect anything with the EMF if you don't turn it on. Okay, so it could be a Moroi, I think. Do Morois give off a ghost orb? I'm not sure. But if my sanity is particularly low, that'll give me a clue. Not really. I don't suspect it. So ghost orb and spirit box. A mare, yokai, or an Onryo. I don't want it to be any of these. It's not freezing temps. Well, I mean, freezing temps could be a blocked evidence at this point. I want to rule out fingerprints. If I can rule out fingerprints, then it's not a mimic. And if it's a yokai, I need to be careful about how loud I speak. What are the objectives, by the way? Capture a photo of the ghost, cleanse and repel. Never found the bone anywhere. Thank you. Can you light a lighter in a shower? Wait. I used up the camera, so why don't I just come in with another one? That way, if I'm going to smudge the area and the ghost might appear, I can click a picture of it. How am I going to test? Somehow I have to test what kind of ghost it is. Keep it quiet. Another risky test would be talking near it and seeing if it eats a crucifix. Where's my UV? Damn it, I ran out of pictures. That was it. Crap. Okay, that doesn't really tell me anything. It would have told me it was not an Oni. So let me think here. I can do an Onryo test. It's risky, but as long as I have a smudge with me, I should be okay. It's going to take a couple trips. Let's do the sanity thing, since I got hit. What I want to do is, I want to light like 4 candles in there, and see if it hunts. But I'll have to back the hell out of the room and run for it. Thank you. Let's see, if I'm gonna run for it, which way do I want to go? Sanity is high, so if it blew out the candles and it ate a crucifix, I'm safe to go in there. Didn't seem to care about blowing them out, though. Did it move? Close this door. Back in there again? Uh-oh. The candles are out. Oh my god. Oof. Okay, so I'll check my sanity. Damn. I don't know what it is. I mean, it hunted right after it blew out the candles. Am I willing to try this again? It's over there now. I just heard a squeak, so it's back in the room again. Come on, blow out the candles. Doesn't seem to care. Might just be a coincidence that it blew out all the candles and then started a hunt, but I don't know. Just blew one out, or one just went out on its own. Two. If both of them go out and hunt doesn't happen within the next 10-20 seconds or so, I'll go in and check a crucifix. I should have looked at them while I was in there. This is a really hard choice. Let me check my sanity real quick. See where it's at. Oh man, it's at 51. I can't really go back in there. Alright. Well, I'm going to guess that it's an Onryo. It always seems to be my foil. How many photos did I get? Well, I got photos. Could be a mimic, too. I have no idea. But it's an awful coincidence that it started a hunt right after it blew out all those candles. So, that's what I'm going to go with. Another test would have been for me to be at, say, 75 sanity and just be stupid and walk into the room and get loud and see if it hunts. Or if it eats a crucifix, that would have told me that it's a yokai. But I'm going to go with Onryo at this point. I'm not familiar enough with this map to attempt a live hunt where it can see me and I repel it. And I didn't find the bone. Could still be a mimic. An Onryo. Yay!
There's some jobs ready for you.
Okay, well, it was a fairly informed guess. And I got up to 14,000. No complaints. Not the most interesting of missions, not the most exciting, but at least I got a little bit more familiar with the prison. I'll know better how to look around next time I'm there. Ghost, distance traveled, objects moved, doors moved, 23. Turned the fuse box off on me once. Abilities used one, so that's probably where it blew out those candles. One hunt, four events. Spent most of its time in the favorite room and only 3 minutes out. And it didn't change favorite room at all. Okay. And bone location was in bathroom B. Was I in bathroom B? Did I completely miss it? If so, I just suck. I missed $160 if so. All right. Well, again, I hope that was an interesting video. That'll be it for tonight. I'm seriously considering doing another Tanglewood, Willow, and Camp Woodwind tomorrow, just because when I tried to record them last time, it got screwed up by a pop-up that ruined the recording. And then I'll save Sunny Meadows for last. So expect those three maps next time, and have yourselves a good night.